So I first came across Father Rod Bauer through social media, like I think most other people did, and looking at the Gosford Anglican Church Facebook page and those extraordinary signs. And as someone who grew up quite disillusional with religion, like I'm openly an atheist, so I'm not a religious person at all. It was really heartening to actually see religious leadership, someone from a faith base, actually practicing faith-based values in real life. And quite beautiful to see someone championing the plight of asylum seekers and refugees and calling for compassion and calling for decency and reflection and welcome to refugees, but also to see a religious leader also standing up for everything from marriage equality to the rights of Indigenous people to free speech to standing up against hate speech against Muslims. Like, this is what we're so desperately devoid of in this country, is we, on both sides of the political fence, on Labor and Liberal, we just have political cowardice and people without any real moral compass, where they're willing to stand on difficult issues just on what polls well or what's easy. So that's where I first came across Father Rod Bauer. And through then, I suppose, you know, we've been, you know, sharing a lot of those wonderful signs with our refugee supporters at the Asylum Seeker Resource Centre. And it's had such a wonderful response. And a lot of the interest engagement has been from people saying, I'm not religious, I've never been one for religion, but this is the first leader and the first church I would ever think of joining. And that was a common thing I would hear hundreds of times over, because people just want leadership and people want compassion and people want inclusiveness in this country. And that's the sort of stuff that both sides of the political fence just don't get. They race to the bottom, and all you end up with is the bottom of the barrel mediocrity on every front.